board, kind of kettlebell, even with our foot here, kind of set up like a deadlift, brace, everything tight, control, shoulders down back, eyes forward, and you can stand up. Think about keeping everything nice and braced through here, so we're really emphasizing that core brace, and keep his shoulders parallel up to the here. Okay, I like to do whatever you want with the top hand, but you can go here, go on the side, change it down, and come back up. You can also do that from a deficit, so when you're standing on something, make that a little more challenging, but everything else is the same. So a little bit longer range of motion, we're still even with our foot, hinging, grabbing that kettlebell nice and secure, shoulders back, eyes forward, and standing up, maintaining that brace throughout the movement. And we'll obviously do both sides, so we're switching at that halfway point. So down, brace, stand up. Offset, kettlebell, double.